Hey there, are you trying to find a way to convert MBR to GPT disk? Today we're going to give you two suggestions. Two simple methods to help you out of converting MBR to GPT disk trouble. The first one is to perform a disk management order. Right-click your computer and click Manage. Then you are going to enter in Computer Management Interface. Then choose Disk Management. Here, you need to denote the values under your disk. But do remember to back up your data in your partitions, because it's going to denote all the data in those partitions. The thing is that if you denote just one partition or just one volume, the operation won't be accomplished. You have to denote all the volumes and then right-click the disk. Then you're going to be capable to convert the MBR to GPT. Yes, after you've denoted all the volumes, then right-click the disk and choose Convert to GPT disk. The process won't last long and it's pretty simple. After you've done so, then you have another job to do, that is to allocate your partition, the disk. Sometimes this operation can be pretty easy for experienced users, but it's not easy for inexperienced users. Then, is there any simpler method to help you out? The answer is yes. The second method to help you out is to use a partition management software. Here we recommend you to try Easy's Partition Master. This is pretty easy and simple. All you need to do is download it online and launch your PC. After you've launched the software, you can choose the disk that you want to change. You can find mailing buttons on this interface at the left, at the top, and even at the button. Choose the disk that you want to change and right-click it, or just simply click the left button and let this program to analyze your disk. After the analyzing process, then you can simply click apply, and then the whole process has been finished. You can use this GPT volumes and partitions on your computer and then enjoy the computer management process thing. Thank you for watching this video.